seems the spell
they
worked.
Right.
If Evelyn's inside, she'll have plenty to answer for. Picture it now.
My friend, we have done it. The secret lair of Evelyn is before...
Here? I've got to warn the others.
Let's speed things up.
What lock on your record? Well, but since I reckon, is that right, small bones? Maybe you can give me a single good reason before I rip your arms out.
That particular device. These fellows are so focused on their work, they seem to be impervious to any other distractions.
Yo! Stop! Stop hiding! Oh! Those! There!
I think I'll stay off that particular device. Tingling in my fingers to the twitching of your corpse.
those!
Stop hiding!
There!
There's a name. The Conduit.
Nothing but rubbish. I guess someone else got here first.
I wasn't expecting you. The counselor, Ethan.
Tenson Dugan, you...
Junk.
Your function has been served, Counselor. I thank you for your efforts.
I live. I die. Only with your cause.
I do so despise dealing with one matter twice.
I've already mastered this material. Room for one more?
Curse your stupidity, Evelyn! Look over there! Your foolish games have brought source hunters into our very midst. I have no time for these distractions. Bracchus Rex's resurrection is at hand.
Of course!
See to it!
Your stomping through my affairs has cost me dearly! More dearly than you'll ever know! What a pleasure it will be to see the source shred your every last...
Yes,
a sorcerer, disciple of Bracchus Rex.
That wretch is but a thrall, a tool.
His unwillingness to cooperate has proved...
She is our leader, Leandra.
But no, you are not worthy of such knowledge. He was the greatest sorcerer ever to have lived. His power outmatched...
He will aid us in our task, Hunter.
Or you mean my... I'll put it if in me to save a considerable...
Thank you.
for Lovelight!
Lunging assault!
happens. I was really hoping to find something better. Nothing but rubbish. One man's trash is another man's trash. I think I'll stay off that particular device.
The Immaculate Snake sprouts a new head wherever we look. If I murder victims, one of them crazy cultists, anyone could be.
Another one for the collection.
Source Hunter, you have done it, haven't you? You've discovered the fate of Counselor Jake. By the gods, no one could have predicted such a dark turn of events. This is worse than my deepest fears made manifest. Forgive me, this news just so very... There have locked that place, come to think of it. Did anyone in Evelyn's lair mention the name? It's nothing, Hunter. Nothing. My mind is reeling, but I'll feel she is a great woman, Hunter. A champion of all that is good and pure. She may have killed... I can only surmise that she is on to her sister's sinister schemes, which makes me fear for her safety more than anything else.
Leandra.
I know her, though I haven't seen her in years. As you know, she's as smart as 10 wizards put together. Now, you said Jake and Evelyn called her the Conduit, didn't you? There's a village in the forests north of Cyseal where a new religion has taken hold. Its followers call themselves Immaculates. And I've heard say they worship a leader. This village is called Silverglen. And if my suspicions turn out to be correct, there is sorcery at work there. Alas, I haven't the foggiest. The Legion didn't find us, and I will...
Brancus Rex's name alone is enough to turn our friendly neighborhood wizard into a scaredy-cat.
Ho hum. Another one for the collection.
Thank you.
I'll stay off that particular device. Room for one more? Room for one more? Into the fray once more.
The immaculate amulet fits perfectly inside.
Done. Source Hunter, by the health of the Seven, you're here. There may yet be hope. Perhaps you remember me as a healer. But gods, what a herald of death I've become. I'm beyond redemption, King Brachas. Brachas Rex from the tales of old. He lives. The mad Source King, the Lord of Chaos. I've done a terrible thing. I've raised a mad king from beyond the grave. I imagined so very foolishly that I'd be able to extract an ancient secret from him. But I'll tell you all I know, Source Hunter. I was given a great stone. A bloodstone, but more charged with life than any I'd seen before. The conduit said it would imbue Brachas with life enough to share the secret she craved. But what he has become, his powers have all returned, and I cannot stop him. Brachas was a dangerous monster, but he achieved things no man or mortal could have dreamt of. He alone is said to have known a great secret, how to break a forge of soul. I promise to extract this secret for a woman calling herself the Conduit. In exchange, she vowed to reveal to me a certain power of her own. In hindsight, I see that I dealt with the devil, and I've received my damnation. Resurrected, revived, the king, the last of the mad. It was during this dark time that your order, the Soul Curse, her name, her hell sent, she claims to be a link between her goddess and the world of men. It was she who showed me that bloodstone could be used for more than healing. What could turn any soft soul towards wickedness? My weakness was love, and it was love that she promised me. Conduit had shown me how to raise skeletons and zombies from their graves. But what other conduits promised seemed simple. My failures. My failures are so many. I can hide them no longer. The ghoul that guards the lighthouse, the Baron of Bones, the twins by fire joined. Their ghastly faces haunt me. And they in turn have rifled through the graves and sarcophagi of Cycele in search of undead minions. Undead, you can defeat the unholiness I've raised, Sorcerer.
So Thelyron believed that by unleashing these monsters, he'd learn the secret to resurrecting his beloved wife. Only a true devil would cause such destruction for a bit of fancy necromancy. He'd feed Cycele to the hellhounds in the name of Rith.
Last that there were two here.
harder!
Style of mastery.
Relief.
Brave and legendary.
workmanship on that. I can see the white light.
I needed that.
Thank you.
I needed that. Really hoping to find something better.
Is it safe? Have you done it? Please tell me that you have sent Bracchus Rex to the grave once and for all. Magnificent. Oh, truly wondrous. I was so fearful. Petrified almost in the knowledge that I might see him.
I'm a wizard, Hunter. And that means I've seen many centuries pass me by.
But he hasn't. And he never will. Thank you. I will never forget this act of valor.
You have foiled one of Leandra's vile designs. That much is certain.
It is that I will vouch for her gentle nature. But alas, I can't.
What I do know is that she lives in a cabin deep in Lacula Forest to the north. If anywhere, that is where I advise your travels should take you next.
So you have heard. We were fast friends in those days.
He remorselessly and relentlessly sought.
And giving the map
as your sword.
Very well.
Strange.
How can it be that the stories sang him a hero when he was in fact an evil tyrant? But you can't, a wise man.
Hey, yo, Jim, man, why don't you kick some of that, you know? You know how you do it, man. It's a trip, people don't even believe we're together right now. But tell your story, you know the one I like. Say it for me.
Riders on the storm.